Hey guys, Kal Torak here. The Living Flame nerfs are now live, and I've been getting a lot of questions about them. The healing received from Living Flame was reduced by 80%, which is obviously a lot. In my previous video, you can see my Living Flame is healing me for about, on average, 25 per tick. Now, it's healing me for about 5 per tick, which you guessed it, is exactly 80% less than before. What does this mean for mages and farming, though? Well, depends on the farm you're doing, I guess. Let's go check out one of my favorite open world farms in the wetlands, the Orc Camps. Ready yet? I can't pass that. That's still recharging. I can't pass that. Well, it looks like it's still possible, at least in my gear. May have to use a healing potion on some pulls, but still doable for sure. Okay, let's check out all my level 19 mage at the crab farm. How well does it go there? Get closer. I can't cast that yet. That's still recharging. That spell isn't ready yet. Well, it still seems fine to me. Earlier levels might be a bit harder, especially pre-Arcane Explosion, but as long as you're utilizing Nova well, you should still be okay. Okay, on to dungeon farming. I only do stockades right now, and I'll be using that as my current example. For stockades, nothing changes at all. I've already got videos on my channel of me clearing it without regeneration. We never needed healing to begin with. I will still be using regeneration for this farm, though. It's a nice little safety net. The healing isn't so nerfed that it's completely useless. As you're about to watch, I'm able to full clear stockades in 13 minutes. So for stockades specifically, nothing changes at all. Wailing Caverns, you probably have to go back to the old reset kiting routes, but not sure. I don't do that farm. What does this mean for SM? No idea. Didn't know before, won't know until I get there. I'll probably go into SM at level 30 or 31, and with these nerfs, I am not sure how it'll go. I'm kind of worried about the first half of the instance, but we'll just have to wait and see. I think we'll be fine, as mages have been able to farm it without runes in the past. All in all, I do not think these nerfs are the end of the world. Outside of that though, I think it's fine. I'm going to end this video with my full clear of stockades post-nerf. I just recorded this a few minutes ago. As you'll see, everything goes perfectly fine. Stop panicking, my fellow mages, as we will still be the kings of this expansion. If you enjoyed the video, please like and subscribe. I'll be live streaming the launch of Phase 2, here on this channel. Come stop by if you want to see me speed level to 40 and try and figure out the SM farm on the fly. Cheers, and see ya in Phase 2, boys.